I never win a damn thing. I don't even like games.
Come on. Why don't you just give it another try?
No, can we just go?
Come on, trust me. You can do this.
Sarah? Okay.
Yeah? That sounds so fun. Okay? That about?
Oh, nothing. That was just a friend from work. We're good. You know, I think it's time for cotton candy. I'll be right back.
Are you okay?
Shit.
Hey, so?
Look,
I'm fine. I'm just a little nervous. Stupid, I know.
Yeah. You know you can talk to me about anything, right? Even...
Nothing's wrong, Jordan. Everything's fine.
Sure?
Yes, I'm sure. I'm fine.
I'm back.
Where's the cotton candy?
I got something better.
Oh, that's so cute. I love teddy bears.
I know. That's why it's for you. You don't have to say anything. It's just a teddy bear.
Thank you.
Jordan, can you just take a picture of us?
Yeah, yeah. Hold on. Let me set it to photo. All right, you ready?
I won't be for much longer at your pace.
Sarah!
I'm sorry. Cheese!
Filter, no makeup. Oh my God! Oh! Damn it.
What is it? What is it? Not come in.
Are you still in bed, Sarah?
It's still early, Mom.
It's 1 p.m.
It's not like I have anywhere to go.
Oh, that's true.
Wait. Where are you going?
No, we're really out.
Mom! You're gonna go see Sophia again, aren't you?
It's not as simple as that.
It's not that simple? It's been weeks, Mom. Weeks since I've heard from her. And the only time I know what's going on in her life is when she posts something online. Oh my God, she's such an ungrateful brat.
Sarah, don't talk about your sister like
why
that.
Why are you always defending her? You always defend her.
You know, I don't
her.
Even know why I come in here anymore.
That's right, Mom. Walk away. It's all you've ever done since Dad died.
Sarah, don't you dare bring him into this.
Fine. Fine. So what is it?
Jordan, He's had a promotion at work at the hospital, and they're going to have a celebration. They're going to rent a hall. And...
Well, they've asked me to come.
Are you kidding me? You know, this is ridiculous.
I think you're exaggerating just a bit.
Right.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
She just wants to keep things small.
Small. Like her wedding?
Oh, here we go. What are you doing? Have fun with your daughter.
Hey, Jordan, how are you? Hello? Jordan? Hello? You know what, it's okay. I just called to say congratulations.
On your new job?
Yeah, I haven't really heard from you guys in a while, you know? So, where is it? I'm not just gonna show up out of the blue, Jordan. It's the least you can do.
Five Mavis Road, please.
Do you mind waiting a bit? I said wait! Oh, son of a bitch!
Thank you.
Sarah? Are you home?
What is something the matter?
Where did you say the Jordan celebration was?
Excuse me?
Where was it, Mom?
Cherry Street.
Cherry Street. That's interesting, because that's not what Jordan said.
What? Jordan?
You're gonna tell me what's going on right now.
I don't know what you're talking
about. Yes, you do!
What's gotten into you?
What the hell is going on with Sophia? I told you to change that password.
You had no right!
I had no right! Why do you have access to her page?
I logged into her account accidentally.
That is such bullshit!
What's your tone? Sarah, it's not what you think.
Then what is it? What? Was anything I saw, anything I read, anything from Sophia? Mom.
No.
So is this the place where Jordan works?
No, it's not.
Then what are we doing here, Mom?
You said you wanted to see your sister.
Wait!
What are you doing here? She didn't want you to know. I still don't want to.
Where'd you ring, Jordan?
Sarah, listen. You have to listen to me, okay?
What did you do to my sister?
No, it's...
What did you do to my sister?
There was no wedding!
What?
No. There was an accident. She had a medical episode and...
Medical episode.
I don't know. She lost control of the car.
No.
I'm sorry, sir.
No. I saw the pictures.
No.
You're lying!
Look, Sarah, listen.
Sarah.
I saw her in her white dress. I saw her pulling flowers.
Those were...
No.
We're sorry.
She posted them a week after the wedding. Oh, my God.
Sarah.
She posted them a week after...
She didn't want to hurt you, Sarah.
Sarah, you...
Oh, my God.
No, wait. Help
me.
Sarah, I wanted to tell you
just
sooner.
Just don't, Mom.
We thought if we had enough time, we could just...
God, everyone knew. Everyone. Am I really that gullible?
No. She just didn't want to hurt you. I mean, with your job and you're moving back in and your relationship...
I said don't. Come on, Mom. Medical episode? Sophia isn't that stupid.
What are you insinuating, Sarah?
3 years ago. That's when I first noticed it. Shaking. It's exactly how it started for Dad.
What?
Oh, come on. You're not that stupid either. And I'm not that weak. You think you did all this to protect me? I don't think I'm the only one she was trying to protect.
Thank you.
I'm heading out now.
Need to sleep. Clearly. A lot of sleep. Thank you. For taking care of my sister.